Today, we're participating with East Africa partner nations, Kenya, Rwanda, Sudan, and Djibouti. I'm working with my Djiboutian counterparts, Djiboutian medical team, and we're working to train tactical combat casualty care to the East Africa partner nations. I'm confident they'll use it real world when they go to actually do the maritime operations. It all builds a better cooperation, which leads to better security worldwide.